back with Dark Souls 3. Trying to defeat that armored guy on the bridge. And we had two guys last time, however, one just decided to jump off a cliff. That's why I had some souls. Did I finish after I. That last death? I think it was. So, let's sprint towards the boss. Can you even dash through those flames? They're rather quick firing, but something you could be able to dodge. I dodged that, come on. Some signs. There's none! Come on. Night so rare. Haven't had that one. Just us. Okay then. Got him down to half. Any seven signs around here? Just going to quickly see if the rule is still the same for co-op. Because before you had to stay within 10 levels of each other, or not 10% or something. Oh, there's an actual summon range calculator. So, I'm level 50. Minimum level I can summon is 36, the maximum level I can summon is 66. So it's a big range, so I don't know why I'm not being able to summon people. Dodged it that time. Had to wait for some signs again. Ah, so it was also based on the upgrade level of our weapons. So it looks if I have a weapon that's a plus 4, which I think this is. Plus 4. It's my highest thing, plus 6. So the highest they can have is plus 9. I don't know if that would be lower as well.
no!
The wiki doesn't, well, the summon range doesn't tell me if they're lower. It's if they can go all the way down to 0+. Can I have no covenant equipped? I can. See if that increased the range at all. Not today, buddy! Oh! He actually followed me over here, didn't before! Gonna not use embers now until I get to that place. I wish this guy wouldn't respawn. Had nice souls to begin with. Oh, I didn't know there were signs down here as well. And there we go. Thank you. Just had to walk around a bit to find some more signs, and that was good. I was actually able to see some three people. But the range is bigger than last time. I'm swearing, number one, it was just 10%. Or within 10 levels. In this one, it's more like 20. Let's just rest here, get the Estus. Okay, there's a bonfire ahead, but it's pointless. Bonfire. Is it one that's just really close and there's no real point in being there, like a few of these are? All over there. Bad times. This guy die. How did he get on there? Nice. That guy told the truth. Why is the bonfire there? That's like what? 50 feet apart? This bonfire that seems pointless! Why have one back there? There's nothing between that and this that you would die in. Unless you're just jumping and parkouring it as other people were. I like how we got a key for a door that's right in front of me. I remember this place. I want to go to this way, because it's lovely. Oh, and there's mages in there. Lovely. Ah, this must be a shortcut. Again, there's no people wanting to help out. And you can put a sign down. Put mine down, help out a bit. This way I can scout out the area. I don't think they had weapon-based matchmaking in the first one. I think they've just put it in here because there are people just going for weapons, which most people do now. their guys are going to be annoying to do. Did he want to kill himself, or was that just a misclick? Well, looks like I'm gonna have to do this alone. Why is there a dead body here? Where are these spellcasters at? That thing. Ah, oh, it's the boss. The Crystal Sage guy. I hate when bosses just become normal enemies. They're bosses for reasons, they're hard, and you're not meant to fight them with. Come here, you little bugger. Fine. Ah, oh, crystal gem. I could probably turn my weapons into crystals now. But I don't think I want to unless it does some good buffs. Because the durability goes down a lot. At least it did before. Shoot for this gap. Yep. Dungeon for days, I love this staircase. Only a large Tarnite shard, a bit disappointing. Here, another one of those gem things. Did that kill, or almost? Where that crystal sage went. There he is. Fear. Summon signs out. That one had a lot more health than ever. Okay. Is this to stop me from hearing their chanting or something? I wonder how long this wax lasts. No! Damn it. Oh, there's another one. Ah, Leva. Can't do anything for those hands. Yep, now soaks the chains back. Which is locks. Oh, it's a win. Health and pyromancy, so you temporarily boost attack, gradually lose HP. Still covered in wax. Surprised I can still see. I love attacks. I'm getting so many souls now. Head's no longer covered in wax. Oh no. Must have been protecting me from those hands before when I just wore it out. Crystal Sage is really starting to annoy me. See why people didn't want to co-op this place. Now, can I backstab this? That was an easy kill, but yep, it is pointless. Finally killed the idiot. And he'll probably respawn if I go to the bonfire. Oh, he gave me a crystal scroll, so I don't think he will. I'm only gonna get items when they die, they don't respawn. This place is really annoying. Oh. just wanted that item. Stay dead. I swear I kicked down a ladder for easy access. Ah, the bloody waxes may be heavy. Or whatever they shot at me. Yeah, that wax protects me from those. Gotta go fast, it doesn't waste it. My soul's all the way over here. So it's the wax of time thing and not another bar, because this has gone on for a long time in those hands. Looks like it's gonna move. Where's the shortcut? Wait, there we go. Let people know there's an enemy there. Range battle is so good, I never lose any fight. Almost dead. There we go. This guy does not want to be cheesed. Goodbye then. Ah, I didn't get that item over there. Pretty sure I've just lost the other one, because there's two of them. Can never get both. Definitely it's teleported away. Why are there more of you? Damn it! I'll go all that way again. I wish I could have kicked down something to get up there faster. Leave me alone! I haven't done anything to you in this life. I made it! That ain't fair, you can't hit through a wall. Just cause you saw that I ran away. Is that the shortcut up ahead? Looks to be. So close to the shortcut! I might just run to the shortcut and activate it. double wax head. There's no point in luring because they all just attack. See if I can summon anybody. There's two ways I can go again. That way is this way. Time's up there. I'll go this way. Up on the rafters now. Oh! Thank you. monster, and I think, yeah, because they're both backwards. Twig and Titanite. Do I bless him, which I have tons of? Wasn't too much value going around there. Well, actually, I had to go into the end of the night. Those twinklings could be worth it. Still no summon signs. My arrows. Yeah, I'm good. I keep turning around because I think these are actual elevators, but no, this whole place is designed to always go forward. Teach you on the value of that ring. You liar! Huh. This does not look suspicious. I don't want to fight that knight with all those guys around him. Could you, like, go away? I don't want any. No. Hey, archers. Why does nobody want to help? Put your somersault down, please. Alright, they pretty much ruined co-op now. Because if they don't allow Twinks to join you, there's no real point, because they're not going to be able to farm souls. I'd like that. Archer, you're a watcher. It's easy come, easy go, little I, little O. Come on, come on, come on. God, I'm just gonna vote for her this time. I'm invincible because I'm opening the door. Stop it! Stop! This is a boss, isn't it? Is it a boss that nobody wants to co-op on? Path? Where's this? Alfred Castle? Where's this? I don't think I've been here. Ah, this is where the upper boss is. Okay. Oh, does that mean I can't summon anyone? At all. Very annoying if that's the case. It's in a different area, so I should still be able to summon people. There's no signs showing up. Man, summoning a pro player right here.
Oh dear, another dogged contender. Welcome, unkindled one, purloiner of cinders. Mind you, the mantle of Lord interests me none. The fire-linking curse, the legacy of Lords, let it all fade into nothing. You've done quite enough. Now have your rest.
That was too easy, so I think there's a second part.
Oh, dear brother, I'm on my way. My brother, unyielding sword of Lothric's prince. Rise if you. for that is our curse.
Good. Thank you for your help, Blurry Player. That was a rather easy Lord of Cinder. Should be the last soul I need. Turns to Lord, yep, all four of them. Now back to the Farlink Shrine, I think. Don't know what I'm meant to do with all these four souls. Bring them to you.
Welcome home, Speaker. Ashen One, may I pose thee a question? Has the little Lord Ludlath spoken to thee of any? I sense that he possesseth some knowledge of a thing once most precious or most terrible. Pray tell. Is it a matter of which I should be apprised? Ashen One has a scent of rip. Very well, then take no. Farewell, Ashen Maiden.
Aha, that so. So, most illustrious Lord Seeker, fine kindling for the thrones, is it not? Each soul, truly, and all slain by thy hand, to bind them to their thrones. Oh, I have no qualms. For as we, in fact, methinks thou'st helped these poor lords. Now.
Oh, I need to put the cinders in their thrones, okay. I think I have all of the cinders now. Is that for the brothers? No, who's that? This is High King Lothric. Hello again.
You're brilliant. Now, and if you grow weary of your duty, you come on. Give yourself to rest. Now invade, and if you grow weary, come on.
Now this would be the giant. That's all the cinders. Moving.
The five lords sit their five thrones. All thanks to the Ashen One. With the lords as thy witness, bend thy knee and let the lord's embers acknowledge thee a true lord. Farewell, Atme the Flame.
Is this the end? Or are we gonna go to a final boss?
Noble Lords of Cinder. The fire fades. And the lords go without thrones. Surrender your fires to the true heir. Let him grant death to the old gods of Lordran, deliverers of the first flame.
And we magically teleported to a new place. So I think we have a final battle here. Why is this bonfire not lit? Can I travel? Yes. First I'm going to go back and do some shopping. So I can upgrade my stuff, use that bone shard I got. So if that guy dead, I can't transpose anymore.
Ashen One, for the Lords of Cinder, for the Ashen Prisling.
Yes, these are just one time only. What did I buy first? I think I bought that like ages ago.
Ashen One.
Have I just missed the Pyromancer Simmer in the game?
Ah, just good, what need?
Tyranite Slab, and that's just what I needed. And now my sword is the highest level it can be, I think. Because it did say that a Tyranite Slab is to use to make a weapon its strongest.
There are two simple reinforcements in battle. Your weapons are your only friend.
Oh, Chad, do you wish to hear it? You know, I will put it out. Godspeed, may your...
Still disappears somewhere. Don't know why he dies. I think it might be me killing someone. Flame Shrine. This looks just like Firelink Shrine. Like all the frames are the same as well, yeah, there's a big one there. The Eye of Sauron. Why is there a... Oh, proceed to first flame. I didn't know that was a teleport. I thought it was a bonfire. I'm gonna go back to the base because I didn't finish exploring it. I just look like there's anything here to explore anyway. Except the gorgeous view. Not many people here. I mean, the summon size have slowly been dying down as I've gotten into the game. So I might have to do this on my own. People have died, there's enemies here. hers as the boss. Why are there no summon signs at all? Yep. Changing his weapon. Ow. Definitely hot. I'm dead. Why am I here? I should have teleported to the other one. One of us is going to be able to have any size at all. Are these people like fighting phantoms or something? I can leave my soapstone, so you can do co-op. There are people high level. I meant to be leveling up more. I might go use all my hard souls and level up. Be quick just to sell these.
Ah. Ashen one.
Ashen for the Lord Link. Very well, then touch it.
Levels up to 60.
Ashen one.
Ah.
Ashen One.
Ashen One for the Ling. Very well, then take. Ashen One.
I got 11 more levels. Should bump up the people I can summon. I can now summon between 46 and 78 if that calculator is right. Come on, people, leave your summon times. Probably gonna be the worst place to summon people since they're, if they do it, they're good for game. can summon someone. is that dead? Yep. Oh, nope. Oh yeah, it's dead. Actually see, well, I got one summon sign. Are people even higher level than this? Damn it! So close! Hit a pip of health! Oh god! I'm getting there. A good team as well. They just didn't have good luck. I mean, if that Solaire guy sticked around, we would have had it. Like, one more lightning bolt or two would have done it. Yes. Thank you all for the assistance. And that should be the final boss. It's normally the major souls and then the end boss with the bigger soul. What's this soul say anyway? Soul of Lords. Ah, maybe I can just turn it into a good weapon. Make the first flame. Probably not going to get the best ending because I haven't done all the side stuff. I didn't even get a pyromancer. Yep, just as I expected. I'm not going to get the best ending. That was the most anticlimactic one, but I think that's the one that most players are going to get. Because apparently there are two people you can summon. They're NPCs, they're meant to help in that fight. But I never found them. If I can... Yeah, while this is going, I can talk about it. I can summon Yuria of Londor, but I have to... done Henri's event at Darkmoon Tomb. I don't even think I went to the Darkmoon Tomb in this playthrough. And I haven't aggroed Yuria? I assume it would be angered. And then I can summon her in that area. I can also summon the Shade of Londor, which is the same as the above. So I get Yuria of Londor and Shade of Londor if I do those things. I never got a pyromancer, because where the blacksmith was, on the right, there was a little... actually, I'm going to turn down the game sound, it's really loud. Oh, that's at one. Still really loud. Yeah, where the blacksmith is, if you're looking at him, on the right, there's a little place where the pyromancer's meant to sit, because there was a little... signed by another player saying this is where the pyromancer was. And there has to be a pyromancer or else you're never going to learn pyromancy, and I had two of the items needed. Because I think I had the black flame and I had a different thing for more advanced pyromancy. I think I was missing one or two more items for the pyromancy because I did find three braille tombs? I think it was three. Obviously there was another side thing with that woman. I think she might die at one point, but I never got to that side quest. I never defeated the Ancient Wyvern, which apparently is an Archdragon Peak, which is an optional place. There's a lot of optional places in this game. Like, there's many paths you can take, and if you take the correct one, you're pretty much on that path, and you forget about the others. Because back when we were in that swamp area, I think it was the Boreal Valley. Like, I completely forgot about that side, like, ruins area where the Crystal Sage was. You know, because I went the correct way and just kept going until I hit a wall and it says, you need a doll. Which is why you really need to, like, either scour every place of this game or look at guides. I would normally play it. Normally, without a use of a guide, because I did with Dark Souls 1. However, I've got to complete this because review is out tomorrow. But tomorrow, the stream won't be on YouTube, so if you're watching the stream now, it will be tomorrow. What else didn't we do? The Untended Graves, Champion Gundia. Never did that. The Consumer King's Garden. Don't think I did that. Rescued Carla. Sigward? Who's Sigward? Is that the Pyromancer? Apparently their website's down. I think Sigward might be the Pyromancer, so that's where he would have been. I never went to the Smouldering Lake. Yeah, so that's three bosses I missed out on. Did I find Horus? Can't remember if I did. That was in the Catacombs of Carthus. I don't think I did much there. Oh, Sigward or Katarina, his armor. He is stuck in a well. Is it Sigward? I normally just call them Katarina because I always forget their first names. But apparently I did talk to him because he helped me with that big fire demon. Because he said, you were too hasty even though I was shooting the Varus who couldn't get to me. He just started charging. I don't think I got all of the items from that library I was just in. The Grand Archives, I think? No, the Grand Archives are where those two brothers were. I'm just gonna call it the library. I don't think it's the Grand Archives. It might have been, actually. I don't know. So I don't know how many endings there is. There's that one. Which I think is just the ending that most players are going to get in the first playthrough, unless they're using a guide. And then there's obviously the better one, and then I think there should be a third one as well. Oh, and here's the end of the credits. Let's see if there's an after game, well, after credit cutscene or anything. No endgame cutscene except I can go to New Game Plus. Begin Journey 2 in current state. Journey 2 can be initiated from the Shrine Forum Favour Slot. No. Oh, I need to click onto here. I'm going to see if anything's changed in Violet Shrine. I can also turn the sound back up. Oh, I can still do transposition. So I got Soul of the Lords, Hurl Sunlight Spear, Miracle. Damn, that's a lot of faith you need. And that's his sword, Violent Greatsword. Not a lot of damage really. Obviously the physical will be a lot higher if my strength was the correct requirement. So I'm now the Lord of Fire. Let's see what this woman has to say about that.
Link the, for the Lords of Cinder. Link.
Ah, they don't say anything. Also, that Dark Sigil is to do with another ending as well. I'll show you where that Pyromancer is, so down there where those little candles are, that might be the same sign as well. Just a pyromancer, yeah. I'm pretty sure this is where the pyromancer would sit if I found them. But obviously I did not. That'll be it for Dark Souls for now. I might do another playthrough in New Game Plus when I've kind of upgraded this character a bit more, but for now that's everything from Dark Souls for a while, so thank you all for watching, and, well, we've done it, completed Dark Souls 3.